Thank you. crowd, remain calm, and assist family members or neighbors who may be vulnerable if exposed to extreme heat or cold. Locate a flashlight with batteries to use until power comes back on. Do not use candles, as this is on fire. Turn off sensitive electric equipment such as computers and television. Turn off major electric appliances that were on when the power went off. This will also prevent power surges when electricity is restored. Keep your refrigerator and freezer doors closed as much as possible to keep cold in and heat out. Do not use the stove to heat your home. This can cause a fire or fatal gas leak. Use extreme caution when driving, main if traffic signals are out. Family members or signal at a stop sign, phone or hold exposed stop at every intersection. And look before you use a flashlight with batteries, call 911 to come back down. Power out and not listen to news radios as just for update fire. Turn off sensitive electric equipment such as computers and televisions. Turn off major electric appliances that were on when the power went off. This will help to prevent power surges when electricity is restored. Keep your refrigerator and freezer doors closed as much as possible to keep cold in and heat out. Do not use the stove to heat your home. This can cause a fire or fatal gas leak. Use extreme caution when driving.